guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am super excited to show you all how we made this beautiful, super easy cheetah print license plate. So if you want to see the process, keep watching. You'll need a license plate cover. I got this one off of Amazon. You'll also need your vinyl or whatever cutout you plan on putting on your design. You'll need some brushes for your glue. I use Mod Podge. You also need some glitter. For Cheetah, usually it's black and gold, but it could be any color you want. And lastly, you'll need your epoxy. I use Alumilite. Almost finished. You'll want to use some type of heat gun or some type of lighter just to get the air bubbles out so your license plate can have a smooth finish.